That's the one problem that I have with jury rigging, is that I can't just breeze through everything. I feel like I did that to a lot of Fallout 3 weapons, where they essentially had you, like, with jury rigging capabilities, only without the perk first, which was great. That's another thing that's a big surprise when I switched over to this game from the other one. It's a lot harder, you know, keep your equipment up to stuff. Okay, I guess this will be fine, because you know, it has to be the exact same item to be able to repair it. But I guess I never ran into too much problems with that. You could always, you know, go to someone, have them repair it for you. Cost quite a bit of caps, but again, like, caps quickly stop being of importance in this game. Currency system's a little bit broken. Okay, let's see. Or what's this class? Oh. Okay. We all ready here? Is there gonna be a little of that quest update? Oh crap. Get out of the way, you people. Whoa. No, no, not him. No, not him either. No. Now, really? How'd you get a miss from this close? Okay. Ooh, a clock. How fancy. That's actually a really big clock for, you know, being out in the middle of a national park and not some thing randomly made for the Jewish political movement that I, for some reason, first connected it to. I don't know. Don't know where that came from. What's that? Nothing worthwhile. Do I have to go? Nope. Okay. So, in one of my classes, I'm going to be programming an Android app, apparently, for, like, my final projects. That sounds interesting enough. Okay.
This is taking too long. We can't let salt upon wounds escape. I'm going to find a way around. God willing, we will finish this together.
Okay. Where? Okay. Sure, buddy. I don't know where you just disappeared to. As far as I can tell, this is the only... Well, what happens if you jump down there, though, then? Because you can't get back up here. Whatever. There must be a second path that probably got blown up. Three Mary's Cavern. Okay. I feel like you didn't really... Holy... I feel like you didn't learn much about the Burned Man, Graham, whatever his name is. I feel like it's just like, oh, here he is, and, you know, now you're going to do stuff for him. I kind of was expecting, you know, them to give us more backstory. Oh, Lord. Sure, why not? I'm sure I'm hurt some. Let's see, was it this? One of these guys had... Oh, god damn it, I didn't want 0.45. There we go. Where'd it go? I love now, after working for Caesar's Legion for so long, go through and just, you know, rip apart one of his, supposed partners in crime. Like, if I went through and killed all the cons. Just kinda odd. Lazy on their part. Oh, here we go. Of course I can't have the ammo that I want. Oh, come off it. Actually, speaking of the programming for Android, I really kinda want an Android phone. God, if the fucking plans weren't just so much, like, what's a smartphone plan, data plan, whatever? Isn't it like $70 a month or something like that? Like, what is this? Nothing interesting. Which is just like, that's fucking ridiculous. That's like, pretty much like 2 video games a month. Like, I'd rather have the 2 video games, personally, than like some crazy amount. Okay, where am I now? I made it just barely ahead. Great. Leaps and bounds. But man, are those phones sexy when you see them. God. I hate those awkward jumps that will occasionally happen. So I watched Zero Punctuation today. It's a video over at the Escapist magazine, if you haven't seen it quite a... Okay. How did he get through? Oh god, this is so gonna lead to absolutely nowhere. Ah, crap. Then that, and then there we go. And I watched an episode on Deus Ex and Deus Ex 2, and boy, it is interesting here, because you know, like, you can only watch that and you can only take so much of it to heart, because in the end, you know, he's not paid to like make the game sound good. You know, nobody wants to sit there and just hear pure praise, and so, you know, he rips the games, you know, pretty hard. But sounded, you know, the first one sounds good. Everyone everywhere just tells me that the second one's like bane of the existence. It's like, it's kind of like the Matrix sequels. Like, you just kind of pretend that they don't really exist because it's just bad. Which, you know, that just makes me want to kind of watch the Matrix sequels, just because, yeah, fucker, just because, you know, like, can't really be that bad. Can't really be as bad as they say. Apparently, probably. High road or low road? I think I'm gonna go this way. Except this. This looks like it's gonna loop backwards. Oh. One of these magical hollow trees that I haven't seen in, like, you know, 10 hours of gameplay. 10 hours of gameplay. That's if only this had 10 hours of gameplay in it. Let's see. So I did 45 minutes earlier. 2 hours, 45 minutes, so this is going to only end up being like 3.5 hours of gameplay or something like that in this. Don't know if it's really, I don't know, I guess it's worth it though. Just for, you know, more Fallout action. Oh! Sorry there, buddy. Huh. Yeah, I'm really surprised he didn't turn and attack me. Ah, fuck. That's a quick save just in case. Okay. Who's? Yeah, you try and tomahawk me, buddy. What the? God damn it, tomahawked again. God damn it. That's one. Yeah, you speak your little weird language. Where's the other one? There he is. Oh my word, just boy. Negative 20 health. There we go. I'm so confused. I got this perk on one of my other characters, and I was so confused the first time I saw that. I was like, where is that coming from? Has that always been there? And then I remembered, you know, oh yeah, that perk. In addition, also, you know, gave me name, or gave me health and DT. But, you know, it's kind of surprising if you, like, aren't really fully paying attention to the perks you're choosing, and all of a sudden you see, like, all the information that you think you've been missing the whole time. Take that. Whoa.
We warned you at Syracuse, and you persisted. You took advantage of us at New Canaan to drive us out. And like the dogs of Caesar you are, you followed us to Zion.
That's kind of ironic.
And now you stand on holy ground, a temple to God's glory on earth. The only use for an animal in our temple is sacrifice.
God.
Kale Wachene Conserva O. You understand me, don't you? Don't you?
Outman. Kunaman, mad. He kill all white legs. You talk. You stop. You can no nikumpa me. Deya you.